see what we got here. Okay. Take these cuffs off and you'll be all 1-2, man.
Time for your morning bath, my lord.
There we are. That's what I look like. When do I get to kill these guys? They're asking for it.
At this rate,
one
for night.
It's
gonna last much longer. Come on now. Just a few more steps. Yeah, not so hard, was it? Here we go again. You about ready?
These things take time. Put him back in.
Oh, damn.
I can do this all day, mate. Come on, give up your collaborator.
Why, you little shit!
There we go. That's what I'm talking about. There we go. Wait until the bubble stops.
There we go.
Reach for it, buddy. Always stuff hidden in here. Come on, buddy. What do we got? Can't check his pockets. No. Oh. Okay. Guess the game wants me to hurry up. Come on. Gotta be quiet, man. Wait, they had lifts back then? Let's see, while pushing forward on the jet, press sail to move faster. Can I open some of these? Guess not. Come on, buddy. Come on. You can do this. There we go. It's like bullets laying all over the table, man. Oh, this poor soul. Come on, buddy. You can make it. You can make it. And some of these games make great movies. If only the directors would just follow the game. Uh-oh. That's the vieja calling me. That. Come on, brother. You can do it, buddy. Stay quiet and stay in the shadows. I said the shadows. Uh-oh.
Hands up.
There you go.
All right, there. Mates.
Not a word. Inside. Close them.
Let's just talk this through, shall we?
You're him, aren't you? The convict everyone's talking about. There's only one way out of here. Walking Dead, that's what you are. Gotta wish you never left those catacombs.
Shut your mouth.
Fair enough. Fair enough, it's your funeral, not mine.
Monsieur, my next shot will not be a warning.
I bet you that first one wasn't a warning.
Surrender yourself!
Raise your hands, now!
Raise your hands!
Hands up!
Gray?
Don't do this!
I said surrender!
Hands on your head!
You have betrayed our order! No one may escape the penalty!
You forget, Lord Chancellor. I'm as good as dead already.
Galahad!
Galahad. Come in. Galahad, acknowledge. This is command.
I read you, Percival.
Enjoying a stroll in the park, are we?
Nothing quite like a chilly London morning to stimulate the senses.
Not to interrupt your little constitutional, but we have confirmation of multiple marks at Grosvenor Square.
What are our directives?
Rendezvous at the United India House with Igraine and Lafayette and contain the threat. Do you have it in sight?
Identify United India House. Where the hell's this house at?
Right in front of me.
Good.
What the fuck?
Assess the situation once there and proceed with caution. Did Nicola provide you with armament?
Yes. Essex M2 Falchion.
Good. The Falchion's secondary ordnance should help. We may be pursuing bedlamites, but they remain civilians. Use non-lethal force whenever possible.
Understood. Are you joining us?
I have a small matter to attend to. I'll find you afterwards.
En route now. Galad out.
I wish I could grow a mustache like that. That's a nice looking mustache. So what do you want me to do? Creepy little horse. Okay, nothing. There's always a doll.
Morning.
Well, who the hell are you? Mysterious disappearances in that chapel. Yada 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 yada. That's probably gonna be one penny. Oh damn. Wyndham family, the 20th July, 1886. Thomas Portrait Studio. Or W. Thomas. Okay. Why is that important? I don't know.
Good day, sir.
Yeah, good day to you, man. Where's the grain, man? Get this shit fixed or what? Something shiny. Le mort de Arthur. The death of Arthur.
I'm on my way down to the street.
Acknowledge.
Who the hell is a grand?
From Lafayette.
Negative.
Same here. He's probably off somewhere gallivanting. Being, well, himself.
I know your concerns, but trust me, he's a good lad.
If you say so. In any case, I have no time to look for him. I'm assigning the last few constables to their posts.
Come on, dude, run or some shit. Oh. Just want to look at slots. Come on. What the fuck? Climb a wall, can I do something? Totally missed this over here, shit. Oh, looks like we got a Karen. Special. What you looking at?
Medical attention.
Unfortunately, ma'am, all the medical personnel.
Oh, shit. Take it? Why can't I take it?
Take that protocol. Bugger off.
Galahad.
So
bad
damn time.
The entire district and do it quietly. How did you arrive here so quickly?
Skill, love.
I must admit, you do move fast for a man of your age.
No one cares to be reminded of his decrepitude by a fair damsel.
My lord, this damsel would never be so callous as to do such a thing.
Sure is he. Would you ever?
I like the way they insert with politeness.
Bedlamites running amok. Percival thinks it could be a rebel subterfuge. Let's hope you haven't lost your edge.
Remember who trained you?
He was the best in his day.
What?
You're still pretty good. I'm better.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, Grain, come in.
Acknowledge, Percival.
Multiple escapees spotted at the east entrance of the United India Underground Station. Intercept with caution.
Understood. Come on, Gray. Let's move.
Let's see. Click down all the way.
Doubt
it. Why should I not be? With the rebellion making its presence known all over London, you know.
Once we're inside, don't let anyone else through.
Sure you don't need help, love.
Do you mean a strong man to take control of things?
That's right.
Just stay out of our way. I'd hate for you to get shot by mistake.
Trouble?
The usual trigger-happy mercenaries.
The United India Company prefers its minions enthusiastic.
The last thing we need is a band of hired guns causing more havoc. I've told them to remain on lockdown.
Come on now. Get out of my way. Should have gone on the other side.
Oh. Galahad, take cover. Let's get to work.
Target down.
Let's reload.
We're clear.
Move up.
Get out of here! Find some weapons! You two! Get your asses over here! I need help! Come on!
Go!
Let's go, you bloody bastards!
Kill them both!
You know what? I'm more of a...
Space is down!
More escape coming from the alley.
Enemy down.
It's on the stairs. Target down.
Goodies.
Commotion inside. Hurry. More bedlamites inside.
Oh shit, let me in, damn it. What? Wouldn't let me in, what the hell? Yourself.
Izzy! Are you all right?
Damn it!
Oh, God. They're slaughtering them. Ready?
Just get rid of this scum. Smoke grenades.
Right. Down.
The block is coming at us.
Escape being neutralized.
Fuck you both.
The hell are you doing?
Target!
There were more on the level above. We need to get up there.
Got it! We should clear the second floor. Everything to your liking, thus far?
Quite. Just another ordinary London morning.
Indeed.
Although I do hope that was only the beginning. Ladies first.
Shoot a few of them rich folk. Huh? Sit.
Clear. You guys got bullets. I need bullets. Nothing.
be down.
You too.
Sir.
Downstairs. There are civilians who need your assistance.
Yes, sir. Sir, General Raphael is in the next room.
You're joking. Is there a single woman in this city you won't try to seduce? It's your problem now. Do try not to lag behind.
Lafayette.
Ah, monsieur. This lady requires my attention.
Marquis. Your attention is required elsewhere.
I assure you, mademoiselle, that only the vow of fidelity prevents me from accepting your invitation.
No, Marquis. You mustn't leave now.
Unfortunately, my lady, my duty compels me elsewhere.
That's how players play, yo. That's what you call a handsome woman.
Most fetching, was she not?
I hadn't noticed.
That is because you are not a Frenchman.
You are the most American Frenchman I have ever known.
I am a lover of liberty, mon ami.
A proper knight must learn to curb his passions.
Without passion, monsieur, a man cannot fight.
We do not fight men, Marquis.
Men, half-breeds, what does it matter? Vive la liberté!
Strange. Let's go.
It's about time.
Marquis, you and Lady Grain take that entrance. I'll go through this one and sweep for any remaining escapees.
Oui, monsieur.
Sir.
Let's dance. Got no bullets. Let me switch guns. I got no bullets.
Air Command, to all knights in the vicinity of Mayfair. The Metropolitan Police has finished cordoning off the affected areas. Sentinels are continuing their overhead sweep. We will alert you to any sightings of the escaped patients.
Acknowledge.
Probably like a secret or something in this room. Why would they just have it open? Well. Come on, come on. I have it open. What for a random lantern? Now I know exactly where I'm at. Oh, yeah. I've been here before, yeah. Way back in 1887, I was here.
I'm in the generator room.
Lafayette and I have decided to split our search.
Oui, mademoiselle. But I have not met any resistance yet.
up to the ledge. Let's go. They sure do got a lot of fire to burn.
I had a feeling I'd beat you here.
Oh, this girl's getting on my nerves.
Youth always prevails.
Yeah, I'm old. Good thing we're trying not to sneak up on anyone. Oh, shit. Oh, snap. And I'm out of ammo.
One of our escape pieces are halfway to the
magically got ammo now?
Mademoiselle?
Oh, shit!
My route is blocked. It may take me some time to reach him.
Where'd that guy come from? Two of them. There you go. Get up, buddy. Get up. Finally. Oh, shit. I knew there were two of them.
I slew most of them. The last one got away. Igraine, I need your upgun. I'll head up to street level and keep after him. You two go that way and head him off.
Understood.
Gun now.
We need to press forward.
Where did he go?
Hold on. Move out!
What the fuck? Well, I guess I lost. Got yourself a second chance.
Everyone all right?
Yes.
Percival, we've neutralized the threat on our side.
Good. I managed to capture one of the half-breeds. Rendezvous back at Regent.
Acknowledge. Let's go.
What should we do with him?
Westminster to the catacombs. We'll deal with him later.
Ah, Sir Percival. I thought the Order of Her Majesty's Royal Knights might be mixed up in this affray.
We had reason to suspect a rebel incursion, Commissioner.
An elementary conjecture. In that event, perhaps this might be of interest.
What, sir?
Purely circumstantial, of course.
I call it evidence.
Well, circumstantial evidence can be a tricky animal. My dear Sir Percival, you may think it is pointing at one thing, but shift your point of view slightly, and you may find it pointing in an equally uncompromising manner at something entirely different.
Please, indulge me with your musings, Commissioner.
Well, first the rebellion, and then this Jack, and the Ripper murders, and then this. Strange, don't you think, that Whitechapel has become the epicenter of our recent conundrums? We must examine every clue now, you see?
We meet in council 2 days hence. If you would do us the honor of presenting your findings.
You can expect me at Westminster.
Over here, sir.
Do excuse me.
Where have you been? Bloody London traffic.
Mon General, what of the other half-breeds that escaped through Hyde Park? We must pursue them.
No.
Mais notre devoir est de les poursuivre, monsieur.
Marquis. Nous ne chassons pas des Anglais sur le nouveau continent. Votre témérité sera requis à un moment opportun.
Oui, mon général. I will be governed by your advice.
I'm sure you will appreciate that for the time being, this must remain a police matter.
Of course.
Something's amiss. The underworld in Whitechapel is known to give safe harbor to the rebellion.
It's precisely what troubles me.
Why would so many half-breeds be found in Bedlam?
Some things we need to find out for ourselves.
You heard Commissioner Doyle. It's a police investigation now.
Knights do not relinquish their authority to bureaucrats.
Percival is right. This matter should be brought before the council.
Centuries have passed. But our order has remained steadfast in its sacred mission. To preserve the balance between man and half-breed. Such was the quest of our founder, King Arthur. May his name be forever resplendent!
Is it true? Did the Lord Chancellor fight by Arthur's side?
That is the legend.
Today, that balance is threatened with grave upset by a new contagion, the Rebellion. As long as its campaign of anarchy terror is allowed to continue. The plague of lichen infestation that has infected our city will only grow more intolerable.
Well, the Lord Chancellor will thus agree to the urgency of a mission into Whitechapel.
Whitechapel is a matter for the civil authorities.
When the noble Arthur sought to contest for truage with the Roman Emperor Lucius, he did not trouble himself with issues of jurisdiction.
Do not presume to quote history to me, Sir Percival. I've seen more of history than you shall ever know. I remind the knights here assembled that the threat to this order comes not only from without, but within. We must stand vigilant together, lest our ranks be poisoned by those who seek the destruction of all we hold sacred. No one is immune from the rebels' influence.
Surely the Lord Chancellor does not mean to question Sir Percival's loyalty.
This order has long appreciated Sir Percival's counsel, but the current disruption calls for caution and concerted effort, not rash action.
Sir Percival has cause, Lord Chancellor. The situation in Whitechapel may need to be addressed.
Does Lord Darwin speak with the blessing of the peers? Lord Hastings, Lord Dunglass.
He does, Lord Chancellor. Perhaps the question should be put to the Council.
Very well. What says the Order of Her Majesty's Royal Knights in the matter of Whitechapel? Aye or nay?
Nay.
The nays have it. This council is dismissed.
Our order grows too prudent, Grayson. We wither away from this inaction.
Leave it, Sebastian.
Caution be damned.
Sir Percival is most agitated.
You should learn it is best not to cross him when his mind is set on something. What do you make of this?
Percival seems intent on pursuing his investigation.
All right. Well, I'm hungry, so I'm going to get going.
The Lord Chancellor, the Council will not stand for it.